I'm Bryan DeLuca, and this is Outside the Box, brought to you by Mauser Electronics. We just got a package, but before we open it and see what's in here, make sure you like and follow. So before we open this box, I want to talk a little bit about this box itself. I was recently in Texas at the Mauser Electronics facility, and I actually got to see how these packages were actually packed and shipped. And it was really cool seeing a technology company using really smart technology in order to make efficient packaging. The machine that was packing these actually scaled down the height of the box in order to make it really efficient. I go on and on about this forever, but let's find out what's inside this package. Okay, let's open this box. It's the Microchip EV70N78A development board. This IoT cellular development board can be used to evaluate and develop IoT solutions. The dev kit features the AVR microcontroller, a secure element, and cellular module. It's also compatible with Amazon Web Services and Arduino. Let's see what comes with this dev kit. So we have the AVR cellular dev kit. We're going to come back to this. Okay, we have the 100 mil pins. Let's check these out. Now, these are standard 100 mil pins that make it easy to wire. So you can use them with standard header connectors to access any of the onboard signal and power. Okay. This is our SIM card. It's actually a prepaid SIM card from TruePhone. Let's check it out. Okay, there's our SIM card. And this is gonna be our antenna. Let's check it out. Now, this is a flexible cellular antenna. Pretty cool. These are the pieces that come in the dev kit. Let's take a closer look at the board. So let's take a closer look at this dev board. This is the AVR processor that can handle most small IoT designs without needing another processor on board. So right here, we have the quick stemmer sensor interface. This lets you use a wide variety of sensors and transducers. Here we have the secure chip element, which handles encryption and decryption, encoding and decoding. The Sequans Monarch 2 modem module does all the cellular LTE-M connectivity. The board also has a whole host of other features, including SPI, I2C, and UART interfaces. This dev board can interface directly with single board computers for more complicated designs, such as the Adafruit ecosystem. It can also use cloud services. Using the HTTP driver as a web service, users can access this IoT device online. And there's no need to design a user interface from scratch. For more information on the Microchip EV70N78A Dev Board, make sure to visit Mauser.com.